it's a happy tone. So it has something to do with the love of God.